Emma's in here talking about my mom and the TV just shut off. Yep. That's not creepy, Em. Why is it creepy? You're not making it up, right? Then why is it creepy? That was funny. I actually thought it was funny.
Right.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, no, I just don't know why it creeps you out, because you are, out of all things, that should be the least thing that creeps you out. Yeah. I got you. Yeah. I love you. Good night, honey.
Disk received. Downloading content.
What?
Be advised, quantum mainframe is online. Dimensional breach in progress in a mega portal chamber.
Oh, yeah. Crazy. Oh, boy. I just died. Wow.
It's always something. Maybe Peck can still prove useful. Peck, we need to stabilize the portal, and I want the truth. The truth. The truth is, I told myself it's okay to betray my country, my beliefs. Martha. Her truth was cold. Mine was warm. Safe. A lie. That's the thing about the truth. It's unforgiving. It doesn't care. Your feelings don't matter. But your truth. Stabilize the portal. You need more power. Find Ethereum crystals. Take them to the Aether reactors. Should work. Now, leave me alone. Please.
You need Ethereum? I know some soldiers have been stealing crystals to sell on black market. As they are all dead, I do not think they will mind if you reclaim them for the motherland. Karma is a cruel bitch after all. I do not know where they hid crystals, but an ether meter could find them. There is one in cabinet nearby. I can provide the passcode. The code is 7260.
Lead Russian Red, but once again, Ravanov comes through for us.
Maxis picks her friends carefully. Ravanov may be with us. Let's finish this and bring her back.
What's happening?
Report. Hold your ground. Keep inside that perimeter. That one's trapped. Don't let it get a bead on you.
It's just a test, Dan. It's just a test. Yeah, it's just a test. Yeah, it was my meow.
PSKIA.
Oh.
Thank you.
Using flamethrower.
Should do it. Get to the OPC. We're not done here. There's got to be another way. Wait a minute. Is that satellite ready with the energy beam from the director's new project?
The one for Operation Threshold? Where's your head at, Weaver? Clever son of a bitch. You think the beam will generate the power we need to open the portal? We'll need to find a way to divert power to all three reactors. That satellite dish should work. Our satellite's up there somewhere. Locate it, and you can realign the dish down here to its position.
English. Just what are you up to out there?
Got your attention now, don't I, Peck? Stick around. You'll want to see this.
Satellite dish in position. Requiem control, you've got a green light. Fire when ready.
Connection established, systems nominal. Locking targets. Initiating firing sequence. Firing in 3, 2, 1.
What the hell is that? Are you firing a goddamn space laser at my satellite dish?
Facility power now.
Think this will work. At best, you'll burn out the reactors. At worst, you'll make them explode.
Attention. Power levels exceeding safety parameters.
Whatever happens, Chris, on those 3 reactors, as you can see, I'm doing in the gameplay here, and when you've done the 3rd and final one, it's time to return to the OPC. However, once you
That's it, Strike Team. Get back to the OPC.
Knocked out of commission.
You are Requiem. Run.
Are you fucking kidding me?
most vulnerable.